Hi, welcome to Saranya Scraps. Today we are going to make a beautiful floral wall craft using paper plates. The materials I used for this craft are 3 white or any plain paper plates, pizza tray cardboard, empty milk jug, paints, glue gun and scissor. Let's see how to make this beautiful wall craft. First, put a round and cut the paper plate around it to get a flower shape. The petals should be thin because we are going to make multi layers. So it is good to see if the petals are thin and that's all. Now we have finished up the first layer of the petals. If the paper plate is thick, we can make it as 2 layers like this. Like this, we want to make the same for all 3 plates. Now, I just glued all 3 paper plates one over another and painted with dark pink color. Now, cut the milk jug in leaf shape. Like this. Paint the cardboard with white background color. Then glue the milk jug leaves over the sides of the cardboard. We can paint the milk jug leaves with either simple green color or with the blue-green combination like peacock feathers. Using color stones and glitters are optional. Finally, decorate the cardboard like this or as of your choice and place the flower at the center and glue it with using hot glue gun. That's all. A beautiful wall craft is ready to hang now. Hope this video will be useful for you. If you like my craft video, please click the like button given below and also please subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you in my next craft video. Until then, take care and bye-bye.